How could Kalador have been reduced to nothing but ruins? Where has the magnificent civilization from the legends gone?
I need a lockpick.
Keep still and close your eyes. All right.
How did you do that?
That's my secret. As long as I sail under your flag, we can trade in soul dust.
What do you think of this place?
The home of my ancestors has suffered greatly. It'll take us decades to rebuild what we lost and rise again from the ruins. I will do everything I can to ensure that it does. That's it for you, you foul beast. Attack! Ready your weapon! Finally! Met your match. There's no end to these foul creatures.
I need a lockpick.
There's no end to these foul creatures. Ah! That's it for you, you foul beast.
All right. Show me how to survive.
Okay.
You want to make yourself useful?
On the other side of the lava canyon in the east, there's a lighthouse. We've already lit many green fires around the island. But the lighthouse was obviously built to be seen, and of course, that was the one place we forgot. If we could light one of those green fires there, it would be visible for miles. If you know a way across the lava canyon, it would be great if you could relight the fire in the lighthouse.
I'll light the lighthouse beacon.
Good. It turns the flames green, but use it only in the lighthouse. There's just enough for one use.
Right. Where can I find wood?
You'll need a particular kind of wood to... It won't make it burn green, that's what the powder I gave you is for, but it prevents it from dying out within a few hours. Ancient trees stand in the swamp in front of the lighthouse. The swamp has preserved the wood for thousands of years with its gases and vapors. If you manage to find 6 pieces of this moor timber, they should practically burn forever.
This is Calidor's pride, the heart of the resistance. Just standing within these walls gives me hope.
I found the grimoire.
Excellent.
Here.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Yes, I knew he was hiding there. I'm glad that you were able to rescue this. What happened to the Shadow Lord?
The Shadow Lord in the West is no more.
Ah, that should lift the spirits a bit. Well done.
What will you do with the grimoire?
I have to study it. I have to learn how to lure your spirit back into your body. Meanwhile, you should hone your skills. Join a strong faction. You will need all your power to survive.
Right.
Splendid.
I see.
You have no idea.
Then tell me more about him.
Randolph was honored for his outstanding services to the people of Calidor.
Right. His land would be just the place for an old sailor to retire. The view of the sea. The cool breeze.
As far as I know, Randolph never went to sea.
Are you sure?
No. But what difference does it make? Ask the Dark Warriors in the Citadel. They know more than me. Only they will be able to help me with my birthright.
Have you ever heard of a Von Driel?
Of course.
See, I told you so.
Many tales are still told of his heroic deeds. It's said that he fought many battles for the Iron Bay on his ship.
Ships? Battles? Nonsense. Randolph never went to sea, I know that for a fact.
Well, maybe they're just rumors.
Are there any records about him?
There could be.
Would you do that for me?
It'll just take a moment. So, all I could find is this very old, very worthless document. The name Von Driel is written in big letters here. It was amongst the old sagas of the glories of ancient Kalador.
Looks like a treasure map.
Really?
We should discuss this when we're alone.
So?
It's our destiny. Why do you think we lit the green fires? As a call. We demon hunters have struggled to maintain the balance of this world since time immemorial. We've been lying low for so long, but now it's time for us to reveal ourselves.
What are you doing with the demon hunters?
What do you think? Anyway, it's my damn duty to help them.
Why?
No long story. In a nutshell, I owe it to my father.
Know much about weapons.
What? You are speaking to the greatest weaponsmith for miles around. I was forging pistols and swords while you were still in nappies. If you like, I could show you a few tricks.
What can I learn?
Anything from blades to muskets.
I'm really not that good. Teach me how to forge weapons.
Okay.
Let's see what you... I know nothing about rune magic. Thank you.
How many times have I told you bastards not to run through my hut?
What's your problem?
Leave me alone. It all started when I found this place to sleep. Don't sleep among the supplies, they said. But none of the vagrants told me what would happen if I did. When I returned from a hunt a few days ago, a second door had appeared. I can't begin to tell you how much I bloody hate those pigs. Now everyone's walking through my hut. Just leave me alone. Don't want to see your sort anymore.
Do you work alone in the forge?
No. Usually Alvito gives me a hand. If only I knew where he is. I send him out to get some iron and he disappears. He better not be with that whore Yvette in Travis's tavern again. We don't have time for women.
That's rich coming from you.
Yeah, go on. Make your stupid jokes. You're not the one standing alone in front of the anvil all day long.
Let me guess. You're looking for someone to check up on Alvito.
And you look like you're willing to do me this favor.
No. But you'll wear yourself out if you keep doing two people's work.
Nonsense!
I'll think about it.
That's the right attitude. But don't take too long.
All right.
Good. If you find the boy, then... Oh, never mind. Just find him.
Any idea where Alvito intends to find the iron?
I only take care of the forging. Where I get the iron doesn't matter. The only thing I know is that there's an abandoned iron mine somewhere on it. But like I said, maybe he's in the tavern.
Do you have any idea where the blacksmith's apprentice, Alvito, could be?
Alvito? Young lad.
That's him.
I don't know him.
What?
Well, do you think you're getting anything from me for free?
Here's 40 gold. Now spit it out.
See? Alvito told me he was going to the old iron mine northwest of here. You can't miss it. Just follow...
There's no end to these foul creatures.
your match. Take that. Always someone stronger. That's just the way it is. This mine supplies the tools of war. Iron.
Smells as if he's been lying here for a while. Poor sod. I need a lock pick.
There's no end to these foul creatures. There's no end to these foul creatures.
He used a crab shell as a container for his experiments. One day, the crab shell became indestructible. So he set out for the Crab Coast, intending to stay there until he succeeded at replicating his stroke of genius. It said he kept the crab shell in his chest. I see. I need a lockpick. Alvito is dead. You'll have to look for a new apprentice.
What? That rotten bastard. I hope next time Eldrick doesn't provide another complete novice to help me.
You haven't heard of grief, have you?
Listen, lad. We're at war. That leaves very little time for other things. Here's a handful of gold for the message. Ah, yes. Now Alvito's gone, I've lost a supplier of iron. If you come across any iron, bring it to me. I'll pay you well for it.
Let me go to the forge. I've got some iron for you.
Give it to... Thank you.
Are you here to make fun of me?
Are you a merchant?
Well spotted, boy. Now buy something or...
Why are you in such a bad mood?
Because nobody here takes me seriously.
Aren't you a demon hunter?
Only because my family is from an ancient demon hunter dynasty. Nobody here wants me. Leave your sword at home, they say. I'll show them what I'm capable of.
Can you sell me something?
Of course I... But you must do...
What do you want?
Listen, I want you to find the World Devourer and bring me its heart. I need 300 boulders of destruction from the Volcano of Death. I also want you to haul up the cursed treasure of Captain Bloodblade from the deepest part of the ocean. Lastly, I would like a dragon's eye.
Anything else?
Only kidding. These are just stories from old times. Maybe there's no such thing as a world devourer. And Captain Bloodblade's treasure is probably just a legend too. Hey, I'm a businessman. Of course I'll sell you my goods.
Teach me some. I'm not good enough at this.
I'd like...
About Wilson the blacksmith has lost his apprentice Alvita.
Yes, I heard. But we have to look to the future.
Your remaining warriors have returned.
There's far too few of them. But we must still take on our next task. You have been a great help to us. Without you, our situation would have been even more hopeless.